Well, part of the Olympic countdown, the Jesse Owens Track Classic in Columbus. And that's where our Mike DePasquale spent the day as we continue to focus on just who will represent the United States in the Summer Games in Atlanta.
The U.S. Track and Field Olympic Trials are set for Atlanta in just about a month. Athletes from across the country have come to Columbus today to use this meet as a tune-up. There are also plenty of Northeast Ohioans here today, sending a message they'll be reckoned with.
Aqua's Butch Reynolds took center stage in the 400 meters. Reynolds, a world record holder in this event, has billed 96 as his comeback.
I feel good. My family's here from Akron. Friends and family's here from Akron. I'm just happy I've been able to sit here and have a second chance at all of this.
In the shot put, Solon's Kevin Toth has just begun to turn up the heat for a hot time planned in Atlanta this summer.
Well, this will be my fourth year, you know, at this level, and been ranked in the top five in the world the last 3 years. So, you know, I've been around the world and competed against the best, and, you know, I know what it takes to get the job done in Atlanta, so.
In the pole vault, Wayne County's Clark Lozier had a tough time battling crosswinds and rain. Lozier's already qualified for next month's Olympic trials.
Try to stay focused and get in some good practices. I'm really looking forward to going down to the trials.
Mentally, physically, how do you prepare yourself?
Oh, I mean, just good practices and come off of a good week of practice and feel pretty good, and I usually do have a good meet.
Mike DePasquale, 8 is News in Columbus.
All right, of course, thanks very much, Mike.